Do not make me angry. I have tried to reason with you. Do not try my patience further. No options left, Chris. There is only one way out for you now. I will see to that personally. Wish any further bloodshed in this never. We have won, Chris. You must see that. Your cause has ended. I know there is dark in your heart. Lay down your weapon, and we will resolve this in a civilized manner. Enough! My patience is at an end. You will live to regret your actions. I do not have time for this foolishness, Christopher. I have more important matters to attend to. Let us end this quickly. Fighters, Christopher. You're all alone. Surrender now and we'll leave you your dignity. I will punish you for your impudence. Your struggle ends here. Foolish bravery will cost you your life, Chris! Freeze! Stop this foolishness. We know you are here. It is only a matter of time before we find you. Show yourself, and we will be gentle with you. I will spare the lives of your friends if you surrender now. Simply lay down your weapon and show yourself. Surely you don't wish any harm to come to them. I don't wish any further bloodshed in this network. We have won, Chris. You must see that. Your cause has ended. I do not have time for this foolishness, Christopher. I have more important matters to attend to. Let us end this quickly.
Just keep up with...
This is Tatiana Kempinski at SAFN Studios in New York. The Soviet armed forces have tonight declared a total victory over the underground rebellion. After numerous barbaric attacks by the rebels on Soviet bases in each borough of New York, the situation is finally under control. We continue to receive reports of minor incidents around the city, but it is clear that the rebels have been defeated. Tragically, our beloved Commander-in-Chief, General Tataren, has paid the ultimate price in his relentless fight against the Freedom Phantom and his henchmen. He was assassinated earlier tonight in a dastardly rebel ambush. We go live now to Governor's Island, where the funeral ceremony is about to commence.
Comrades! This is indeed a day of infamy. We are gathered here today to bid farewell to our great leader. We came to restore law and order, to secure peace and stability in this region, and save the American citizens from brutality and exploitation. And this is the brave general's reward? He shall not have died in vain. As second in command, I respectfully take his place, and I vow today to track down the cowardly scum who committed this outrage. I swear revenge today on the so-called Freedom Phantom Christopher Stone and puny army of remaining rebels for the brutal killing of our beloved leader, Tataren. Stone, your days are numbered. You and your followers will be flushed out and destroyed like sewer rats. Long live the Soviet Union! Long live the revolution! Long live Soviet government of the United States!